Thank you. many years, I'm reunited with Kevin. He wanted to study with me. I accepted him in my class, and something happened. Something went wrong with the other clientele of the class. So we never got to work together as teacher and student, but now he's a grown-up. And it's a delight to come and play with him and this lovely orchestra. Kevin made an arrangement of Song of the Birds, a very popular Catalan folk song that Casals played at every festival in Prague, France, and then also in Puerto Rico. I played it as an encore in Paris once, and a woman came backstage. She said, I had a very religious upbringing. I don't think that's a Catalan folk song. I think it's a hymn. I remember singing that in church. A few months later, I got a CD with Joan Baez singing it, and it's an old Lutheran tune. Just goes to show you, you should never trust a cellist.
Thank you.
This is the shortest encore I know. It's by Kavalevsky. It's called an Etude. And Rostropovich used to play it. And I just was so wild, I thought, yeah, I could try that. I'll try it now for you. It's not a hard.